potato.
Hollow Zero investigation. Wise, what do you think?
Question. What is a Hollow Zero investigation?
I forgot Barry doesn't know about this.
Challenge accepted. Searching the Hollow Investigative Association database for Hollow Zero.
There's that weird competitiveness again.
Query complete. Hollow Zero is a code name for the oldest, most impactful, and most hazardous hollow in all of New Eridu. Research shows all major hollows discovered in New Eridu are derived from Hollow Zero's companion hollows. Hollow Zero is also responsible for much of the destruction of the old capital, Eridu. New Eridu regularly schedules capable agents to conduct research, investigate, track, and suppress Hollow Zero's development. Speculation. Master intends to investigate Hollow Zero in order to save New Eridu.
You're right about all the Hollow Zero stuff, as expected. As for my intention...
Requesting information. Please tell me your motive for investigating so I may assist your participation.
Sure, but you have to tell me about your agreement and motive first.
Question, is this what is called provoking someone?
What do you mean by provoking? Wise is being pretty reasonable. He just wants us to be honest with each other.
My apologies. I am not authorized to answer unnecessary questions about my agreement and motive. Answers will be provided in due course.
I'm sorry. We can't tell you our exact motives for investigating Hollow Zero. But you should realize, Fairy, the rewards in there are very valuable indeed. And... the place where my brother and I grew up is in the old capital. It's been completely destroyed. So we have things we want to investigate in Hollow Zero. That's all you need to know.
Well played, Fairy. You managed to trick us into spilling it.
sorry. I said too much. Okay, we've made up our minds. So let's do as Shepard said and go to the Scout Outpost in Hollow Zero.
Don't look down on me!
I'm at your disposal.
Ready for comp.
Stop!
Needs.
Come on, let's get to work!
I shall.
How can I help?
Okay, the HDD system's comms link and diagnostics criteria are all fine. At least we know our equipment is up to the challenge. So we just need to cooperate with an HIA investigator to complete the assessment, and you'll be able to obtain an official Hollow Zero investigation license. I'm counting on you, Wise.
I'm the HIA investigator in charge of this operation. You may refer to me as the Examinator. Refrain from using weapons beyond the allowed specifications. Do not deviate from the planned routes during operations. I'm sure you're already familiar with all these rules. Still, I'd like to remind you that the difference between Hollow Zero and other Hollows isn't just its size. If you underestimate the threats of Hollow Zero and don't prepare for its variations, you'll pay a painful price. After all, the Association is not obliged to purchase personal insurance for outsourced personnel. Of course, the Association also provides simulated Rezonia to assist candidates. Make good use of the special traits provided by Rezonia to enhance your squad's combat capabilities. Off you go. I'll judge your performance fairly.
Commission start. Objective: clear qualification assessment. Edge.
Let me be clear. I'm, not good with finances.
Rezonium, an ether derivative. Effect: enhances agent's combat abilities. Collecting Rezonia of the same kind can further enhance a specific ability. The number of Rezonia you own of the same category is shown here. Press here to check the detailed effects of the Rezonium. Please press it again, Master, to return to the Rezonia selection screen. Collecting and choosing suitable Rezonia is crucial in Hollow Zero.
With that, you should have a rough idea of the importance of Rezonia. But the assessment has only just begun. Focus on the task at hand.
You like it? Let's take it then.
Construction team, gear it up!
Squad members can enter Hollow Zero through stable zones. Keep an eye out for these stable areas to get reinforcements.
This'll definitely come in handy.
Yeah! You gotta dig deeper! Go, 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 go!
Try again! Wait. One signal indicates some activity. Two, significant activity. Three is an intense reading. And four...
What's going on?
No way! That's impossible!
What's that sound?
Wait... Damn it! It's her!
Remember to keep a safe distance from the target.
There's no way we can catch up with the Chief when she's sprinting like that.
This uniform... Are you from HAND? Oh, not only that, but you're also Special Operations Agents.
Hollow Special Operations Section 6. We're carrying out an emergency response mission. An extremely dangerous ethereal has appeared in this area. No matter what your goal is here, you are advised to head to the nearest evacuation point. I need you to support this operation as a mobile tactical unit. This is an official mobilization order from me, the Deputy Chief of Hollow Special Operations Section 6.
An extremely dangerous ethereal? That's what caused the disturbance just now, right? Are ethereals supposed to be that ginormous? Anyway, let's take everyone to the evacuation point.
Due to unforeseen circumstances, our original mission has been terminated. Our new objective is to assist Hollow Special Operations.
The Institute's navigational bamboo. I need it to keep guiding us in the upcoming operation. Any objections?
Navigational bamboo? Does she mean EOS?
Our target has deviated from the expected route, and we need a bamboo carrying carrot data to navigate. This is an emergency requisition.
But... please be assured, we will compensate you for any damage caused.
No, Anna.
No way. How can we let Eos get hurt?
Please, little bamboo! I'll keep you safe!
There's no doubt about this little fellow's navigational capabilities, but the possibility of severe bamboo damage wasn't included in the risk clause we signed before. Well, since this is an official request from HSO agents, I'll leave this bamboo to you for now. It should be fine. I'll figure out a way to explain it to its owner.
Nene?
Speaking bamboo to me isn't helping, Wise. Well, they don't even know that EOS is remotely controlled. Why would they ask us for our opinion? The HSO agents are the best of the best. Besides, assisting them is our only option at the moment. At any rate, acting as a navigational bamboo or not, our task remains the same. We just need to lead their team in the right direction.